Back here, it's still not known tonight what caused a huge fire that destroyed an Auckland building and prompted warnings about toxic smoke. More than 100 firefighters battled the blaze at the industrial premises. Nearby residents described hearing explosions from the site as the fire spread at about 2 this morning. The blaze broke out in a commercial building on this street here in the suburb of Penrose. It sent a thick plume of toxic smoke into the air, sparking a call for residents in the nearby suburbs of Onehunga, Mangere Bridge and Favona to keep their windows closed. Reporter Kim Baker-Wilson was at the scene early this morning.
Piercing the night, giant fireballs as this waste management site falls.
There's a series of fireballs sort of going off. I thought, oh, this is not, you know, this isn't very good.
Listen again. The ferocious flames recorded by a worker across the road.
It was a bit nerve-wracking. Because obviously when you hear the boom and you see the fireball go up in the air, you have to be conscious, well, has something launched itself in the air and is going to come back down on your head again.
He was among the first of 100 crew sent.
Did hear a couple of reports of the 44-gallon drums exploding and shooting up in the air.
But soon another problem. At first, smoke, potentially toxic, went straight up. It soon spilled over several suburbs. Civil defence alerts went out.
Have to be careful and have to stay inside and close the window.
The toxic smoke threat lifted and daylight revealed destruction.
Now the smoky remains are all that's left of this facility. It doesn't look like much is left standing at all. And fire investigators have spent the day trying to find out how it all started.
It comes as crew have another fight over pay and conditions.
You're risking the lives of your firefighters who are having to do more with less.
So stretched, responding stations briefly closed just days ago. Today, the government forced to fight the fire.
I do take the concerns of the union very, very seriously, Mr. Speaker, which is why I met with the union just last week with a minister commit.
Order, the member just lost her supplementary because of the behaviour of the member next to her.
This morning, these flames were put out, but the heat is still on. Kim Baker-Wilson, One News.